We just pray that you take take hold of this verse for Josh and for his future, and that you direct his paths. And thank you for this moment in his life, this important time that he's worked so hard for. We pray that tonight, or this afternoon, that he'd be able to enjoy the experience, and we'd all be able to enjoy it with him. And we ask all these things in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Josh Aitken.
Oh.